Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about crude oil breakout levels. In general I will say what will be the ranges for buying or what will be the ranges for selling. So as well as I will also tell above which point the current situation is in any trend, or you can expect the trend above or below this point, like that also I will tell. By watching this video you can start trade on your own during this evening session. Okay, let's take a look. Hi, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell to get the regular updates. If you want to open a DMAT account, kindly select the link in below description buttons. And if you want to know about advanced trading strategy class, call or WhatsApp this number. If you want to see more videos like this, select the link name. You will reach home channel and you can see many strategy videos and everything like that. Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about crude oil breakout ranges. By watching this video you can also start your trade on your own. For that this video will be very helpful. First take a look at what happened in the morning of crude oil levels. Crude oil opened above 4400. It opened at 4408 range. After it opened, market has been started to fall, but due to a strong support is seen at 4400 range, market cannot be able to break out this 4400. After that market started to recover and it started to pull more upside market. So currently if you take look, means currently crude oil is in uptrend only, buying trend only. On further breakout of 4425 range, crude oil will go up more to 4450 range. 4450 is the next level of resistance according to current situations. So once a breakout has been seen at 4425, you can buy it the crude oil and expect up to 4450 range. As well as for downside, 4400 is the strongest support for currently in crude oil. If a breakout has been happened downside of 4400, you can go for selling in the market and aim down in the crude oil. Okay, now let's take a look at copper. Copper opened around 445 range. After it opened, it's pure sideways market, didn't move much well according to copper volatile. And upside 50 points and downside also 50 paisa, like that only the market moved. It's not much in trend in copper. Okay, on upside you can expect the copper trend. If you take look at, means 446 is the current level of copper is getting turnover. So if a breakout happened above 446 range, means you can buy copper and you can aim for it in the upside. But if on the downside also if you take look, means 444 is the current level support. So if a breakout happened below 444 or market copper crossed below 444, means you can sell the copper and you can expect it in downside as well. So these are the levels for copper. If a breakout didn't happen on either side, means it is going to be a more volatile or range bound market only for copper. Okay, now let's take a look at zinc. Zinc opened around 180 range. After it opened, market started very well and started also moved very well also in the upside only. So in overall trend, zinc is currently in buying trend only. So in evening point of view, we are expecting zinc in the upside only. So we are expecting zinc to go up more in the evening trend also. And its base level supportive range is 180. So 180 will be the supportive range, or you can use it as a stop loss for buying for zinc. So 180 will be the changeover for zinc mini January contract. So until zinc didn't break out this 180, market will not go down also. So overall trend if you take look, means zinc is currently in buying trend only. We are also taking advanced trading strategy class and we are also providing levels for commodity. If you want to know about these details, means you can WhatsApp or contact my number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, you can select the link in below description, or you can contact me, I will guide you. In future if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.